Knievel. Today, I'm going to be telling you the story on how I became a rapper, how it all started, and how I wanted to do it. I know I ain't famous yet, but I know someday I'll get there. Let's get it.
Lately, I've been having crazy thoughts. The way I'm living, shit get crazy dark. Tell me lately why we barely talk. Hey, you know I'm trying to change, but it's very hard. Life's been getting to me, I just started smoking square stress. They ain't getting in my circle,
So the way I wanted to become a rapper. Alright, so one day I was listening to Eminem and MGK, which are my two favorite rappers. And I actually figured I'd try for myself. So I actually was really bad when I first started, like literally. Compared to my videos now and back like a year ago, I got in a lot better, trust me. Like, literally, when I first started rapping, I might have only been able to rhyme with the word drone, for God's sake. Now I can rhyme with a whole other bunch of words, wow. Like, yeah, so. Then I had my dad create me a YouTube channel. I kept nagging him and nagging him. And my first video didn't actually turn out to be rap. It turned out to be heavy metal. Then I had two other YouTube channels, but they got deleted. So now I have this one that I've been posting videos on from every phone and every camera I have. And, like, since I became a rapper, I've been able to get my feelings out. I've been able to get the feeling of music, get a message through that, you know, I'm me. This is who I am. No one else can control me. So guys, always remember, like I said before, find the positive in every negative situation. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace. Yeah.